Hello guys, I am Aman Sudhanshu and welcome to my YouTube channel. So today we will be learning about RDAs for various vitamins. So let's begin. RDA ka full form hai, recommended dietary allowance. For vitamin A, it is 600 microgram per day or 4800 microgram of beta carotene, which is obtained from plants. One international unit is equal to 0.3 milligram of retinol. For vitamin D, it is 10 microgram of cholecalciferol or 400 international units. For vitamin E, it is 10 milligram for men and 8 milligram per day for women. Vitamin K has no RDA since it is synthesized in the gut. The suggested RDA for vitamin K is 70 to 100 microgram per day. For vitamin C, it is 40 to 50 milligram per day. For thiamine, that is vitamin B1, it is 1 to 1.5 mg per day for adults, whereas 0.7 to 1.2 mg per day for children. For riboflavin B2, it is 1.2 to 1.7 mg per day. For niacin B3, it is 15 to 20 mg per day for adults, 10 to 15 mg per day for children, whereas 1 niacin equivalent is considered as 1 mg of niacin or 60 mg of tryptophan. For pyridoxin B6, it is 1.5 to 2 mg per day. For biotin, that is B7, it is 20 to 30 microgram per day. For pantothenic acid, it is 5 to 10 mg. For folic acid, it is 200 microgram. For pregnant women, it is 400 microgram, whereas for lactating women, it is 300 microgram per day. For cobalamin, that is B12, it is 1 to 2 microgram per day for adults, 0.5 to 1.5 microgram for children, and 3 microgram for pregnant and lactating women.